The weak fear the shadows.
Fear controls them.
I feel like Vayne and Tenacious is great.
Well, I was thinking if I did Phase Rush for Nasus, I could just reliably run away from his slows at any given point.
I mean, if he max, the only problem is if he maxes his slow at like level of five, or at rank 5, it's 99% slow.
Yeah. But if you hit, if you do phase rush makes it so that you have like some crazy slow resistance, and you get movement speed for it too.
That'd be cool.
It's like 45%, so it would still only be like 45.
That's cool.
You know?
Yeah.
And phase rush came in useful.
Nice, dude. On the gank?
Yeah. Oh, well, I'm in trouble now.
Fuck.
I don't know why I went back in. I'm an idiot.
Thank you.
fuck. Painful for me.
Dude, Predator Annie is working really well. She's able to get some crazy roams.
Yeah, I mean, Annie.
Third time she roamed bot already. We're only 8 minutes in, not missing. I can't do it. Top.
Yep.
I have six now. I'm coming. Do you want to go for you?
Yep.
Got him.
Good job.
Actually, want to do rift?
Yeah, let me push this in. I'll rotate.
Alright. You can honestly just stay there if you want. I can solo it.
Okay.
I can use the top too if you can somehow kill him under tower. I don't know if that's possible. Oh, Lux is coming. Nice.
He's very low and he does not have
to. I'm just gonna use the top and immediately. Oh, he just backed?
Yep.
That's actually perfect for us. Did you use TP yet or no?
Yeah.
Oh, it's even better, so he's just giving us this. Clear the wave. I kinda wanted him to hit me. I have a lot of armor, so it's not gonna matter that much.
Oh, okay.
Let's find some friends. We'll be right back.
thought we killed them, and then they ended up killing us.
Oh my gosh.
I don't understand how, because I have so much armor too. I needed 1200 damage just from auto attack.
No. Oh, that thing. He's unkillable right now.
Shut my ult. I do not like Conquer on a movement. I don't know why everyone told me to take this.
I just played a game with it, and I really like it.
I just like, what's it called, Aftershock way better.
Yeah, fair.
I feel like I don't have, I'm not tanky enough with it, you know? So I feel right now. It's only done like 200 healing for me so far. It's like not really a lot, I feel like.
I think it would. I think you need to like prioritize your mythic item first for it to really be effective.
Really?
Yeah, because I think like.
Doesn't really scale, does it?
But that item does so much damage.
The Sunfire?
Like, yeah,
I thought they nerfed it. It's kind of weird. They said they did already.
It's still really good. They didn't nerf it like out of a control.
They're about to in the next patch. But... Oh, Cloudy's here. I don't know. I play a Mumu like a CC bot, you know? So, like, it's just I get a lot of value from Aftershock, I feel like. Supposed to count, Conquer is supposed to counter you too, but I just don't feel it.
He just ordered Riverbush, by the way.
This dude stole my buff, fuck me. Oh wait, I killed him, I have my buff, nice. That was a funny
stop. Yeah.
Process. I was like, he stole my buff, oh wait, I killed him.
Yeah, that was quite the ride.
I'm gonna come die at Nasus, dude. It's probably a dumb idea, but fuck it.
Let's just get this.
No, let's kill this guy.
He warded it.
Oh shit, he's full health, never mind.
Yeah, he also warded this thing.
YOLO.
Yeah.
There's a ward on the rift, I'm seeing start. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna turn on Nasus, right?
Yeah.
Just take tower, we don't even need rift, honestly. Just take the top tower. Oh, and he's here, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, okay. Might as well just take it. Go push top wave, I'll be fine. Got kills too.
Yeah.
I don't think we use Rift top here. I'm just gonna come with you and take it. But I'm gonna end them back. That's my thought process. 10 seconds till Nasus TPs. Take his drugs. You got this, right?
Yeah.
Taking his drugs. Then. There's a TP. Do you want to kill him? Actually, I don't have ult. Let's just get out of here.
Yeah, I don't have ult either.
Is he gonna kill me? Does he know I'm here? No, he doesn't.
No, I don't think he
does. Alright, I'm out. The Aphelios player is really good, actually.
Yeah. Sandy's kind of terrifying too,
We need to open mid up. So much fucking damage, Vayne and Kai'Sa. I'm gonna go do a full clear and then back. You want it? Right, by the way, once I got Sunfire, it made a huge difference.
Yeah.
Got like 3 kills.
I just think it's like so important.
We just end here. Oh wait, but it's still alive. How does he live?
You're auto attacking, right? And like getting those stacks on.
What's up?
With a Moomoo, you're applying like his passive through.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. And then blowing it up. Yeah, that's what I was trying to
do. Yeah.
I'm like autoing.
Just cause like.
I wasted my E though. I went in, when I ulted him, I immediately E'd. I should have waited until I applied
doesn't
more.
Your E, doesn't your E apply it though?
What? No, no, my E is detonates it.
I mean, your R.
Oh, does it? Oh, yeah, yeah, it does. So I guess it was good for me to ult. That's probably why I made him go pop, but not the other guy.
Right.
Because I hit him with the ult and not the other one. And then eat immediately. I just wanted the kill on it. What's his name? How did I have a shutdown, dude?
Because you're a tanky boy.
Apparently I went from inting to like shutdown level. I have demonic embrace too, dude. That shit's broken. Wait, he lives? So I fucking ulted the Aphelios. I mean, he lived.
I don't know, dude. I'm high and fucking up.
Okay, man, I'm too. It's a fun game, at least.
Yeah.
How's the Omni Stone going? Is it working well? No?
It's okay. Kinda wish I kept Phase Rush, only because I feel like it's a lot.
How did he kill her? I guess because he has 15 kills.
He's got the ricochet thing, and the ricochet thing is
just and he's got Mortal Reminder too.
Yeah.
I gotta get an Oblivion Orb.
Honestly, I should probably do the same thing.
Almost got it.
Almost.
How did I have a shutdown? I literally died, walked from spawn to dragon, and then died, and then got a fucking. I had a bounty. I don't understand these sometimes.
Oh, jeez.
Can we just end here?
Here we should take Baron.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, sorry. Hope so.
I just killed their whole team. Dude, Amumu is strong, eh?
Yeah, he's really fucking strong.
I literally ulted like three of them and then just did WE and like two of them instantly died and the other two were like, fuck. And we have Baron too. Wow, this is over. That was a fun game.
I agree. Omnistone Vein, maybe not optimized, but
it worked.
Yeah, I mean it worked well enough, right? That's
what it did a lot of damage, bro.
You guys take it easy, okay?